Hello, I'm Ted. Today I'll talk about the history of Coke. Do you like Coke? Or when do you usually drink Coke? I usually drink Coke when I eat greasy food because it gives me relief when I feel bloated. Nowadays, many people drink Coke. It makes people feel refreshed, and some people really like carbonated drinks. There are many Coca-Cola beverages in the world, and Coke is the most famous. Do you know how it started? In 1886, one of the pharmacists in America, John Pemberton, invented a beverage. He used coca leaf, cola fruit, and caffeine for the main ingredients of this beverage, and then he sold it to people. That is how Coke was invented. At that time, Coke didn't have other additives. It was just made with basic ingredients. But he thought Coke lacked of something, so he added some other additives. It is very similar and basic to the ingredients today's Coke. Originally, Coke was nourishing tonic. He sold it to people, but sales volume was very low. So he sold his Coke business for only $1,000. The next owner was Arthur Candler. He established a new company. It is now called Coca-Cola. Also, he studied about why people didn't like Coke. Finally, he made his own method. Also, he added a lot of sugar and mixed it with sparkling water. Many people like its taste. Also, he is succeeding, and now his company makes a lot of Coke for customers. Nowadays, Coke has become people's favorite beverage. And Coca-Cola company branches are all over the world. Coke even comes in many flavors now. Also, people drink Coca-Cola in many ways. So now, I hope you know more about Coke. Thank you for listening to my speech. Do you have any question? Thank you.